When's the best time to work out with intermittent fasting? Whenever it's most convenient for you, but we keep nutrition the same regardless of when you train.
So even if you train at 8 a.m., continue to fast after and break it as you normally would around lunchtime.
You'll adapt quickly and have plenty of energy to lift heavy, and the results will speak for themselves.